Democratic presidential primaries on the calendar, Bernie Sanders addressed his supporters last night from his home in Vermont. NPR's Sam Sanders says the senator spoke about Hillary Clinton.